trophy truck, that's the premier class in off-road racing. It's the state of the art, it's the top of the line, it's extreme, and I think that's what drives a lot of people to it. It's pretty awesome to go through the desert at over 150 miles an hour and be able to do that in these trucks. My name is Todd Gorsuch, and I'm the shop manager at Herbst Smith Fabrication. Terrible Herbst Motorsports is a family off-road race team. They've been racing for over 30 years. After each race, we have such a short schedule and a short window to perform tasks that it's really important to us to get parts made and 3D model prototype pieces made so we can put them on the car and get them tested and get them developed before the next race. Craig is a design department. We tell him kind of what we want. He takes our ideas out of our brain and puts them to reality.
I'm Craig Hall with Hall Designs. With all the new tools available in Solid, we're able to look at a lot of design processes from a different point of view, whether it's generative design or importing and using 3D scan mesh files. We're able to look at a traditional part in a different way to either save weight or create a simpler process in the manufacturing end of it. Todd contacted me about a fuel filling receptacle and having a cover.
I saw an idea of a guy who had one, but it was really rough. And I'm like, you gotta make this. It's for safety. I mean, you're pushing the probe in over dirt and it's sticking the collar on the probe. And when you pull it out, it's stuck and it's spraying fuel all over the back of the car, all over the people around it.
Typically we would have traditional manufacturing methods of either a mill and a lathe to make these parts. But with 3D printing, we're able to design it as a plastic part that will be on a production machine printed and still come up with a slim, simple design while still keeping the cost low, and there's zero issues with someone needing it, especially as a safety item.
We're adding more power, we're adding, you know, better tires, and the brakes are better, and all these things are getting better, and you know, so now we're getting to the point where we're working on aero and the cooling package, and we can use CFD to actually flow the air into the truck the right way so we don't need to add weight and unbalance the truck by adding just extra coolers.
The races are won by as little as 5 seconds. If we can just pinpoint those troublesome areas and make a small minor change and see those results in CFD right away, it can save us that 5 seconds, and 5 seconds is the difference between a win or lose today. Solid Edge and the digital transformation is allowing us to take all the tools that we have available to us with CAD drawing work, the CFD, the technical publications, and implement all that into our trophy truck program, especially using the new CFD tools available to us and optimize that, which we feel with the speeds we're going now is probably going to be the biggest push in development of our motorsport.